All right, I'm gonna take off here.
Take off. The home point has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Oh, this would be a great place to get that thumbnail. All right, little mini, let's see what you can do. Go, little mini, go. Go in the forest and explore. Buzz like, careful, you're scaring me. It's just like a huge wall of cypress. So they're only about, I don't know, maybe 100 yards or so thick there. Is this Lake Hatchineha, people? Other, what, north side of Kissimmee, Lake Kissimmee? North of Lake Kissimmee. Just trees as far as the eye can see that way. Back over that way would be Kissimmee and Orlando. Back over here is the boat ramp. And there we are. Oh, I got hung up. Calling your name, Bo. Let's get right down below that sun. Just where it's kind of peeking through the tops. That ought to be a pretty cool shot. Oh, Bo. Hang on, let me bring the drone here to you. Oh, what's up, mudfish?
Yeah.
Oh, damn, I missed that. No, don't kick him in yet. Wait. Lip him, Bo. Lip him.
I'm not
lipping. Goes to crows. Chase him. Thank you. What was the mudfish on the spinnerbait? Please, that'd be great. Greatly appreciate that. All right, so spinnerbait a few times. See if we can get an action shot. Something is, something was pushing on it. Oh yeah, come on baby, come this way. Oh, this is gonna be cool. If he keeps going down that path right there, that'll be awesome. That was cool. That was cool, Bo. Shot I've been wanting to get right there. A little side chase. You could see us right as it went by. Like it was going by like this and we were right in the frame. It's pretty cool. All right, let me land this drone and get my phone out. Text my poor wife that's so worried about me. Coming in for our landing. Watch out, Bob, it's gonna get you. Cool. Got some cool shots there, Bob. I've been wanting to get those.